I'm Valerie Silverhand, and you're watching Network TSS News. Today is a day that we have to announce our Couch USA files for bankruptcy. In June 2024, Couch USA filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy, blaming corporate impact caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. The company has plans to sell its assets and is planning to sell its Megabus and Avalon Transportation subsidiaries to Bus Company Holdings, a unit of the Renco Group.